this is the base for my fence. I'm ripping it down, not quite to the end, because I want to leave an L-shaped piece for stability. I've attached the first piece of timber to my saw using the original machined holes in the saw. I've also attached a strip of timber to the bottom, slightly thicker than my angle. This is the first part of the channel. I've just got this out of the oven, so it's rather hot. I'm squaring the fence to the straight edge that's in the mica channel. I'm using hot melt on this, and I've warmed the plate up so it doesn't go off too quick. I'm routering a dado in this piece of timber. It's going to be for my lock insert. After I've routed it, I'm going to cut it in half on the table saw.